Today from Cincinnati, the National AAU Indoor Short Course Swimming Championships. And from Engelberg, Switzerland, an Invitational Ski Jumping Championship. Sponsored by Wilkinson Sword, creators of the bonded shaving system, a better way to shave. And by the New York Stock Exchange. There's a stock listed there for almost every investor. Hello, everybody. This is Brian Musburger, along with a former gold medal winner, Donna DeVerona, and welcome to the Keating Auditorium in Cincinnati for the AAU Indoor Swimming Championships.
The field now for the women's 100-yard breaststroke. They're in lane one. Britt Maria Smed, she is out of San Jose, California. Lynn Colella, she will start in lane two. Starting in lane three, the Olympic champion at 100 meters, Kathy Carr. In lane four, a youngster out of Kentucky, Terry Potts.
He again was just over 313 feet in training yesterday. They were affected by the wind a lot yesterday on this hill, but it seems to have dropped today. Here goes Brantzig. Oh, and he's in trouble. Look, Brantzig falls. You could see him in problems just after the takeoff, and he falls very badly, loses a ski, but the bindings hold on the other one. And thank goodness he's able to get up. He looks more annoyed than hurt.
Without my walking stick, I'd go insane. I can't look my best, I feel undressed without my cane. Must have my walking stick, cause it may rain. When it pours, can't be outdoors without my cane.
Professional pig witness.
For $10,000, I will be willing to get on the witness stand and swear under oath that I know for a fact that Arnold is Herman's great-grandson.
Oliver, give him the money.
Lisa, that would be perjury.
It would? Well, in that case, my fee would be $20,000.
Goodbye, Mr. Haney.
If you come down to the